By this stage, the registration of the network cameras on the NVR are completed, and live images can now be viewed on your local monitor. This next chapter will discuss connecting the NVR to a client PC located on the same network or LAN as the NVR and, of course, the network cameras. As the devices are connected on the same network, the PC will also have a similar IP address range as the NVR. Open the web browser on the client PC and type the IP address of the NVR, again already set up in the Network 1 tab of the NVR network settings. Place those into the URL address box. Enter the ID and password. Install the ActiveX controller and unblock the Windows firewall when the Windows Security Alert message box appears. Then you can see the main screen and live viewer with live video streams from the network camera.